Okay, guys, I am going to teach you guys how to make a proper screwdriver. Today, what you're gonna need is a big old glass, probably an empty one, and just a tiny bit of ice. You need this vodka. This here is Sobieski, which is like nasty. This isn't even real vodka, guys. This is like fucking poor people vodka, man. It's made out of rye instead of freaking potatoes. Ooh, and it smells bad too. What you gonna do here is take your glass and your vodka, and we're gonna put your vodka in glass and say right there is good. We'll just call it good. Ooh, buddy, smells like paint thinner. What you gotta do, only the best orange juice, guys. I only drink this Simply Orange orange juice because it doesn't taste like shit. And I usually get medium pulp, but the wife gets pulp free because the kids will drink it. Anyways, then we kind of top it off here. Tastes like paint thinner and orange juice, guys. And to celebrate the fact that you just made yourself a fucking screwdriver, you play the guitar. Speed things up, man. Speed the tempo up, kind of like jazz. Change the mood using the same chord, you slow it way down. See what I did there? It went from I'm sad because the vodka's gonna run out, and I'll be stuck drinking orange juice all by its goddamn self. And who wants to be sober when they don't have to go to work in the morning? Not me, but it looks like I'm running low on that shitty vodka made out of rye.